Hi everyone, Governor Kate Brown here. I wanted to say thank you to each and every healthcare worker in Oregon, especially those in our long-term care facilities. You all are on the front lines of the COVID-19 crisis. I know you're providing invaluable care and services for Oregonians under incredibly difficult circumstances. I also know your lives have changed over the last few weeks, and even so, you've stepped up to care for patients and residents. I know many of you are doing this while facing challenges at home, keeping your own family safe and healthy. I'm inspired by the heroic efforts each of you are making and by the stories that are coming in from healthcare professionals in hospitals, long-term care facilities, clinics, and homes across the country. One thing that is so important right now is to remember that understanding and kindness can go a long way. Now more than ever, we need to come together and help each other out where we can. I want you to know that I am committed to doing everything I can to protect your health and safety. I won't stop fighting for you and the resources we need from the federal government to help Oregon weather this storm. In the true spirit of Oregon, you have stepped up in these extraordinarily difficult times for the good of Oregonians most in need. You are the heroes of this battle, and Oregon thanks you. Thank you to all our Oregon healthcare heroes.